Stop.
No! What are they exactly?
Could be anything. Most commonplace of objects. A ring, for example. Or a book.
Tom Riddle's diary.
It's a Horcrux, yes. 4 years ago, when you saved Ginny Weasley's life in the Chamber of Secrets, you brought me this. I knew then this was a different kind of magic. Very dark, very powerful.
Now, I'll have to speak to it in order for it to open. When it does, don't hesitate. I don't know what's in there, but it'll put up a fight. The bit of riddle that was in that diary tried to kill me. One. Two. Three.
Harry talks in his sleep. Have you noticed?
No, of course not.
Yeah.
hurry. No! What are you doing here?
Quiet!
Boy who lived.